Doris is waiting for me near Balmung Dark. The longer she's out in the open, the more likely she is to be found by Akashic. I need to hurry. Guards, I take it.
None manning the gates, no. It's a different story inside, though. The corridors are crawling with Akashic. Most likely guards left behind when the wardens ran. If Chadwick was being held here, I worry that he may already be.
Don't give up hope just yet, but let's move quickly. Let me check the ground floor. The ether stick is there.
Then I'll search the upper level. Good luck, Cid. Stay safe.
Just how bad are the floods inside the walls? Bad enough to turn a bearer? I hope not. We're risking a lot. Locked up tight. So this place was no ordinary prison. And I doubt they'll have taken the creature with them when they fled. When did you get so big?
No sign of any bearers yet. I hope you have better luck downstairs.
Minimal loss of Waluda lives. And what happens when they run out of bearers? Even the Imperials take better care of their branded than that. They were feeding bearers to it. This is even worse than I'd feared. Nothing but a Kashyyyk down here. Hopefully things are looking better upstairs. I should go and see how Doris is getting on. No luck downstairs. But I did find out that this place was more than just a prison. Something far more sinister was happening here.
I know. I've been reading some of these documents and it can't be true, can it? Bearers die every day in service of their masters, but this is so much worse. Pitting bearers against a wild beast armed with nothing but their wits? And all in order to bring about more death. And not just those who could fight, but the elderly, children even. And those who wouldn't or couldn't were disposed of. Whatever that means.
I'm afraid it means they were fed to the monstrosity they kept here.
Then we're too late. And I was a fool to bring you here.
Don't say that. Did you find anything else?
A key. But it doesn't fit any of the locks on this floor.
Perhaps it will fit one of the doors downstairs. There's a corridor I haven't searched yet. Finish up here, then come and find me when you're ready.
All right. I'll be there in a moment.
See what we can find down here. A a survivor. And she sounds close.
Who are you?
There's no need to be afraid. Are you alone? Are there any other survivors?
Some of the guards. They're still here. But something's wrong with them. Everyone else was eaten by the monster.
Of course they were.
Thank the Founder.
It was worth our coming. But I'd rather we didn't linger. Are you ready?
Ready when you are. You poor thing. You must have been terrified.
Chadwick sent you.
What?
He fought the monster. Distracted it so I could run away. He must have sent you. He promised to free the others too. Where is he? He opened your cell, didn't he? He wouldn't be here otherwise.
Chadwick.
Was that?
Monster's back! Chadwick, help!
We have to get out of here.
Doris, keep the girl safe.
All right. You put that bearer-eating bastard in the ground.
We have to run!
It's out there waiting for me. I can't let it live. Not if it's got a taste for bearers.
Yeah!
Finally.
Cid, are you hurt?
I'm fine. I think.
No.
What is it?
A diary. I gave it to Chadwick before we went our separate ways. He was here. Do you think that creature?
I'm sure he fought bravely to the last. The girl is safe thanks to him.
Chadwick. You fool.
Come on. We have to get her back to the hideaway. We don't want his sacrifice to have been in vain.
No. Of course not. I'll see that she's looked after from now on. It's the least I can do.
From what I hear, you've barely left the girl's side in days. I hope she's recovering from her ordeal.
She is. Slowly, but surely. She's far tougher than she looks. I thank the flames we found her. If we hadn't...
I know. But we did. I'm sorry we weren't able to save Chadwick.
There's no need to apologize. Without your help, I would never have found out what happened to him. How he fought to the bitter end to save her. To save Haida Marie. That's the man I remember. The man I thought of as a brother.
I wish I could have met him. I'd like to hear more about your past. If you don't mind, that is.
Of course. You already met my former master. She trained Chadwick and I to do two things. Kill and obey. We were supposed to be sold to the highest bidder when the time came. But no bid was ever high enough to convince her to part with us. For years, we were her daggers in the shadows. But we could never quite shake our doubts about the things she made us do. And then, one day, we just couldn't do them anymore. So we escaped. But staying together was out of the question. They would have found us too easily. After so many years of training, the pull to serve was always strong. It scared me to think he might have taken another master, become a dagger in someone else's hand.
But even in captivity, the battles he fought were his own. And he died not as someone's tool, but as a hero.
Haida Marie is proof of that. Bearers can cast off their shackles. And the Cursebreakers will show them how. I'll fight until my dying breath to see it done. For Chadwick, and for all of us.
Thank you, Doris. We'll be counting on you.
There's something about it.
Still alive, are you? Coin purse weighing you down?
You'll not find a better price than that.
Is that all?
match for you, eh, Torgal? The village looks abandoned. Now, which house would a bookworm live in? This is a Royal Army logbook. Did he take this from the local barracks? His interests were certainly varied. This is it. But if what it says is true, I need to get this back to the hideaway.
Leaving so soon, stranger. We've been watching you from a distance. So to speak.
Subtle. I know who you are.
Then we need not waste time on introductions. Hand me the book. Leave it in our care and return to your life.
Your care? Do you mean to burn it or bury it?
That is not my decision to make. But by one means or another, its contents shall be removed from the common record.
Then I'll have to politely refuse. I won't let you erase our history.
Then we find ourselves at an impasse. Very well. The book can just as easily be pried from your dead hand.
Let's see, shall we?
Come on.
Impressive. But we have other means. We shall claim the book yet.
Why do you want it so badly anyway?
It lays out in no uncertain terms the vanity and avarice of mankind. It tells the shameful history of the persecution and oppression of a gifted few by a giftless many. Would you say that this interpretation was correct?
I don't know.
You don't know. Your sword may be sharp, but your wits are dull. So let me answer for you. There is no correct interpretation of history. That a series of events took place may be proved beyond a doubt. But there can be no single, immutable explanation as to why they came to pass. It is a question of numbers and of belief. If enough people believe that a set of events occurred for a reason, that belief becomes the truth.
So you're trying to control the truth?
We are trying to protect people from themselves, from knowledge that would bring them naught but pain. That is all. You may keep the book, for now. The world is small. We shall meet again. Until then.
Wait! Damn it. Let's get this back to Vivian. Perhaps she can explain what that was all about. This must be the orphanage. Hopefully the registry is still here. It's locked. I should look around some more before I start breaking down doors. Disposed of. Conditioning. This is nothing short of torture. Herman wasn't exaggerating. It's a wonder he survived this place. I need to find that registry. This reads like a suicide note. Did the director go through with his plan? There's only one way to find out. This must be the registry. So many names. This place was a slaughterhouse. Where is the architect of all this misery? It was only a matter of time, I suppose. This place is cursed.
Farewell!
I'm done here. Let's get the registry back to Herman. ordinary cone.
Yeah.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind. Nazaire might at least have mentioned where in Northreach he'd be testing this recruit.
Do you see anything you like? An excellent choice. I'll be here if you need me.
I'm nervous. Is it all right to be nervous?
I don't care either way, so long as you do as I tell you. Well met, Cid. This is the initiate. Ember, present yourself.
At your service, Master.
Please, just Cid. There are no masters here. Your life is your own.
Oh, of course. Thank you, Cid. The sergeant says you'll be evaluating me at my trial.
To become a scout, yes. You are aware of the dangers inherent in that role.
I am, but I swore I'd face them, just like the man who saved my life.
And who would that be?
Gav. It was him who found me and freed me. No magic, no support, just one man and his nose. Came and sniffed me out. It taught me what one man can do if he puts his mind to it. And I've been training ever since, so that one day, I can be someone's saviour, just like Gav was mine.
I'm sure he'd be flattered. You clearly have good intentions, Ember. And it sounds like you're under no illusions. Stick to this path and you'll make a fine Cursebreaker.
So, what? Have I passed?
You haven't even started yet. Now listen. Not far from here is an Imperial lookout, Eastwatch. The guards there record all their sightings in a logbook. You are to find it and bring it here.
And bring it here, right. Anything else?
No. Sneaking into a heavily guarded Imperial outpost and stealing the logbook would be quite sufficient. You'll need to assess the situation, determine a point of entry, create a distraction and effect an escape, all without being discovered and thrown into an Imperial oubliette.
Ember, Gav isn't our best scout because he can do everything. It's essential that you know your limits.
Know my limits, right. I won't let you down.
It shouldn't be as dangerous as I made out. But keep a weather eye on him all the same, would you?
On my way. All right, Ember. Impress me.
Quiet.
These are clean kills. Perhaps young Ember really is ready. Or maybe not. Damn it.
Ember, draw your sword!
Oh, God!
Then run! If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Ember, are you? Gone. Of course. Scouts really are a rare breed. Back to Northreach it is, then.
I didn't expect you back so soon. Where is Ember? How did he fare?
I thought I'd find him with you. He must have fled. I followed him to Eastwatch, where I found him being set upon by a wild Avis. He was just standing there. Didn't even draw his sword. I had to step in and take care of things. But by the time I had, he was nowhere to be seen. I assumed he'd set off in your direction, but apparently not.
I'm sorry, Cid. I knew the boy had a nervous streak, but he seemed like
the right man for the job. I believe this is the logbook you tasked me with retrieving.
Hey? How did you... Don't you tell me you breached the tower while Cid was busy saving your skin.
What? Wasn't that what you asked me to do? To bring the thing back without getting caught?
He has you then, Azair. And he did it all on his own.
But Cid, he...
He did what he thought was best. And now I have to decide whether I agree.
Of course. We'll await your evaluation back at the hideaway. Don't you leave my sight.
Yes, Sergeant.
This won't be an easy decision.